Well, she followed it that time.
Trying to keep up with me? You should see me, Dave. I got the first two right off the bat. We know we're not a very exciting group. Guy Dave was a state champion. He's really good. So is his wife. Paul.
few tries, huh?
So it's time.
I noticed this lady, she doesn't even put an eye on it.
This is the first time ever shooting a gun.
Yeah. Pull.
Lauren, yeah, Lauren needs to lean forward a little.
Still higher, though?
Mm-hmm. The guy helping Julie is our coach. And he was a state champion. He's really good. She's just learning how to handle the gun right now.
Shooting a gun, she's
starting off,
starting off with a 22.
Pull.
Switch. 0, 3, 1, 0, and 3.
Is this how many more we've got to go? Oh, I am nervous. I am just shaking.
You're doing really good.
Tim shoots like a frontiersman.
It works, though.
Yep.
It's usually like 3 out of 5.
Mm-hmm. You hear the beads hitting the leaves out there?
Yeah, legal targets?
Too slow.
They had an opening over here.
Shoot quicker, Julie.
Pull.
God, if she hits one, we're all gonna have a heart attack. You shouldn't be.
I think I need three more.
Oh, because I said this is only a partial box. Who shoots first? Julie does.
Hello.
Pull. Oops. She was ahead of it. I saw that one.
Good. That wore out.
Pull.
Pull.
Well, she's leaning too far back again.